Hello guys, this is Milk here and this is episode 27 on my Minecraft single survival let's play. I've been preparing to make the grinder. I've got electrolyzers, extractors, magnetizers, pumps. I've got two of these because I want to make a second industrial electrolyzer for sneaky purposes. So basically I was going to do this and boop. I'm just gonna make that size, and then on the saw I needed advanced alloy. Sorry, I murmured then. And I was like, and there's lots of recipes, and the one I thought was the best, if I can find it, where are you? Was this one. Ferrous, brass, and aluminium. Ferrous I've got in great supply, I'm not using it at the moment. Someone might kill me, but I'm not using it, so I'm going to use it. It's better than iron. Brass is better than bronze because... an aluminium I'm going to get in a second. But bronze is... No, that's not how you make bronze. What? Oh dear, never mind. Come on. There we go. Okay. Bronze is... There you go. Bronze is 1 tin and 3 copper. That's shit. I know you can double it with rich slag, but I'd rather not waste rich slag so willingly. Whereas brass is 1 tin and 3 copper, but yields 4 instead of 2. So I shall save myself some lovely jubbly stuff right there. So I'm going to do 9 copper and 3 tin. Let's get that going. We've got some brass. Now we want to make an industrial electrolyzer. So I've got the materials. I think we can go. So 1, 2, 3. We'll make both of them actually. Why not, I tells you. Electrolyzer, extractor, magnetizer, and then... There we go. 2 industrial electrolyzers. Now I'm going to hook one up to this MFE with 4 geothermal generators around it. Just to get some speed. Whoa. Right. I need some cells to put in it. And... Let's take a load of tin, and I was going to do it because I've got a bit of aluminium, but I can put all this bauxite dust in the industrial electrolyzer, and it will give me some aluminium as well as some other cool cells and stuff. So, here we go. Give me what I want. Oh god, how long does that recipe take? Let's find. I bet it's going to be like 7 hours. Aluminium. Aluminum. No, just no. Right. Oh, scary noise. 100 seconds. I can't wait that long. I get a decent amount of aluminium though. Come on. I'm pretty sure you can make this in a standard blast furnace. I really hope. Yes! Yes! Suck on that! You can make it in a blast furnace. Booyakasha! Let's get the blast furnaces ready. They need to be charcoaled up. Charcoal! I can hear a cow. Where is the cow? Bloody cow. While that's busy going, may as well. Oh, brass is done. Got the brass. Boom. We may as well. What we're gonna do? We need the diamond grinders. So let's go back to the recipe. Grinder. Need these. Obviously, I can't get these because I don't have tungsten. So we need. We're gonna need 4 of them, which is a bit of a pain in the ass because I'm only gonna use 3. So we need diamond dust and steel and a diamond. So I can think if I think if I put these in a macerator, it'll hopefully give me double dust. Yeah, I've shit. Right, let's pop this aluminium into the blast furnace. And we will get aluminium. Yes, 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 we will. Oh yeah, yes, you can smash. So, the only macerator I've got is this one. Go! Please give double diamond dust. Oh yes, double diamond dust. Perfecto Monday thingy. I need a diamond and 2 diamond and 8 steel. Righty ho, off we go. Also, if you haven't noticed, I put redstone energy conduit pipes, as they don't blow up, which is very, very nice indeed. It's great help. And 2 diamond. Look, I've used all my bauxite. Got none left. And I've been using diamonds quite a lot, actually. I did have more than that, and they're vanishing quite rapidly. So, diamond dust, 2 diamonds. Diamond grinder. I've got a pump, I've got an industrial electrolyzer. I just need to make the highly advanced machine block. That is pretty easy. I prepped up on coal dust. I think I need 8 or 16. I think it's 16. I think it is that genuinely harsh. I'm losing it. Oh yes, yes. I knew I was going to be, I knew. Yeah, I knew. I remember it being 16. I was like, why? Why is it not working? What is wrong here? Aluminium, you are so beautiful. Oof. Also got hydrogen cells, so I can put them. Oh, and I have a. I have titanium dust. I can put the hydrogen cells in, as it recommends, a gas turbine. Oh, that would be the extractor. You saw nothing. Okie dokie, we are so close. We need a machine block. Where are you? There we go. A machine block. And, oh yes, we need the alloy ingot. So we've got the brass. How many are we going to make? 12 divided by 3 is 4, so I need 12 ferrous and I need 12 aluminium, so we're just waiting on the aluminium basically. While we're looking at that though, we can have a look at the casing. Bollocks. Alright, I need more electronic circuits. How many? Oh, we've got. Okay, get the copper out. Get the copper out, laddie. Woof! More copper, laddie. We need the copper. Get it all out. Yes, that's what we want. All the copper in the world for milk. All the copper in the world for milk. Do. And I've got shitloads of aluminium. Come on. Come on. Shut up, cow! Where are you? This buddy. Oh, now he's taunting me. Get out of here! Get out of this neighbourhood! This is mine! 2 more aluminium, and then we can begin. So, the rolling machine we got here. I made one prepared. Here's one I made earlier. And then we get the 2 aluminium. Yeah, Kishmish. Shut up, you bloody insolent fool. Gonna kill you, I swear it. Alright, let's find out where this bugger is. You want some, cow? You want some? Wow! Oh dear. I can still hear him. Where on earth is he? I want to murder him. Where the fuck is he? He's not like hidden in the under. Oh. Oh dear. Shut up! I'm gonna kill you. And you too. Where is the bloody cow? I want... Hello? Axe to the face! Die, die! There's another one! It's cow trees! Where are they? Bring them to me. There's spikes on her head. I want them all crushed, obliterated, annihilated. I want all the cows dead. Bloody hate them cows, don't I? Eat a potato. That'll make me feel happy. Good riddance, scumbag. All the aluminium, it's all mine. Bloody cow! All mines, advanced alloy, give me it now. Put it in, put it in, put it in. That's what she said. Give me the advanced alloy. Give it to me. I want it all. Give it. Give me the last fucker. I want all of it. There will be no escape. Not even for you, Boris. I told you this once already. Right, so we have everything we need. Let's begin construction. Have a machine bot? Yeah, but shut up. A pimp. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Industrial grind. Industrial grind, bitches. Look at it! Look at it with fear! It is a grinder! It will grind you senseless. Hello! Oh, shut up, I'm out of the machine key. Right. We put the copper in. We may be able to complete this. Oh, the copper in the world for milk. Right, that is gotta be enough. 11. 11, 11, 11, maybe, yes, maybe a teeny bit more iron. Beautiful. Exquisite. And the golden electron tubes, I need 6 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This could happen, this could actually happen. I will succeed at something if I have enough iron, that is. I think it's just pushing it. Yeah, I've got enough. Boom! 24 standard machine casings, like a boss. You know, this is how milk does it. Right, let's take all this shit out. Oh. Why? You know, go away. I'm using prototype wrench on you. We have a good problem. I think I may have to build. I can't spell electric. I don't want to build an electric hoe. Who builds an electric hoe? Steel? Are you on crack? Right. No problem, let's get on it. I need 14. My inventory's a mess. What is all this shit? I think I should go and get some redstone. One, two. And first year, and is it busy? Busy. I've forgotten it already. Four steel. Nope. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nope. Get in there, love. A battery, yes. Ooh, got enough. Okay, so we make battery as follows. Probably not the best way, could use sulfuric acid or some other shiznit minis. But I have an electric wrench, which is what I needed. Because stupid industrial electrolyzer can't really work without a piece of crap. Charge up! Okay, I need it in lossless mode. Change mode. What is the button? It is changed. Controls. Mode switch key. N. Mode switch key. Nothing else, which is N. No, there is not. N. Whew! That was a close one. Right. Machine casings. Oh, it's gotta be right at the friggin' bottom. Oh, shit. Oh, this is so risky. I don't like it. I think I've got to put a source of water in Lamide. As La French would say. That's not how the French speak. Apologize to anyone who's French. Boom. Why do I not have enough fucking casings? Right, I can do it. Think. Why haven't I got any gold? Oh, but I used it on Electrum. Quick. Go, Milk. Go. Use your milky skills. Come on, gold. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. That's a stupid saplings and crap in my inventory. Where did it all go? Rage! Quit! Exterminate! There we go. Piss off, you poo heads. Glass. I need glass, darling. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where's the fourth one gone? The glass is bloody... Damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4. We shall commence construction of a machine frame. Extra power. Yeah. Okay, so. And one more. That is piece of shit. Not enough refined iron. Fuck. I did not just hiss like a cat. Come on. Work faster. You've never worked so fast in your life, you powered furnace scumbag. Perfect. Go. Nope, wrong one. Come on. Come on. Stand machine gazing. Yes! Yes! I've got to probably should check if this is actually right before I. Yes, yes, that's right. I knew it went on the middle layer. I knew it. I knew it. I'm hurt. Right. I need the wrench in non-lossless mode. I don't want to break, but I can't seem to change the mode. Let me change the mode. Oh. Oh, you have to. Lossless wrench mode enabled. Right. Oh my god, I used all the power. But was worth it because I didn't lose the grinder. I'm amazed I actually managed to keep the grinder first time round. That was so freaking lucky. That was so, so lucky. Hip. Boom. Damn it! Give me more power, you turd. Burglar. Right. Lossless wrench mode! Yes. Okay. What? It's not! It's not an incomplete machine casing. How is it an incomplete machine casing? You're kidding me. No. No. Don't tell me I need. No. 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 No! I'll see you guys next time when I built this. Bye. Goodbye.